Why a warehouse needs temperature mapping study? A warehouse is a place where ambient temperature is maintained and temperature range is 15 degrees Celsius to 25 degrees Celsius. Various applications, such as pharmaceuticals, food processing units, cosmetics, and logistics, use warehouse. And also, there may be difficulties in maintaining control of the temperature distribution within large storage areas. Hence, any fluctuation in the temperature level would cause the products to get damaged. To understand the temperature level distribution in the warehouse, temperature mapping study is required. We help you in analyzing the different temperature level for your warehouse with hot and cold points. Based on the hot and cold points, we install temperature monitoring systems inside the warehouse. Apart from the temperature level, we measure the level of humidity inside the warehouse. The optimum level of humidity for medicine storage is 40% to 65% RH. If the humidity level is high, we undertake supply and installation of dehumidifiers. How we conduct the temperature mapping session. Temperature and humidity data loggers are installed to measure the temperature and humidity level inside the warehouse. Based on floor layout diagram and the dimension of the warehouse, we install data loggers. The temperature monitoring time duration would be for 7 to 10 days. We conduct mapping as per WHO protocol standards. Tests will be conducted in loaded conditions, and we monitor the temperature level fluctuation. Depend on the results of the mapping study, we provide a full report about the warehouse temperature and humidity level. It includes places of the warehouse which have highest and lowest temperature levels. Based on that, we provide the sensor locations. For more information about temperature mapping study, contact our sales team today. Vackerglobal carries out temperature mapping study, qualification, and cold chain solutions.